Good afternoon, New London. Today is Thursday, November 12th. I'm Joey.
And I'm Mr. Yetter.
This is NLS TV. Coming up today, we have our Wildcats of the Week in a funny segment.
Happy belated birthday to Caden Stamper, Gia Mayani, Tennille Waggaman, and Shane Spiker. This week's birthdays are Michaela Sattler, Tristan Blystone, Presley Ferguson, Jackson Schaefer, and Emily Rolland.
Today's lunch is General Tso's popcorn chicken. Monday's lunch will be cheese jammers. Tuesday's lunch will be hamburger or cheeseburger. Wednesday's lunch will be PB&J Uncrustables. Thursday's lunch will be baked potato bar. And Friday, we are having calzones.
Calzones.
Speaking of lunch, all breakfasts and lunches are free till the end of the year.
And don't forget, on Tuesdays, you can grab that breakfast and lunch free for Wednesday on your way out the door. Just stop and see Mrs. Matthews and the ladies in the cafeteria and grab that breakfast and lunch for the day after on your way out.
Attention high school students, New London is starting a powerlifting team. For more information and registration, visit the Winter Sports Powerlifting tab on the school website.
Just thinking about signing up.
Reminder to all students who sold items in the cheese sale. Pickup will be from 2 to 5:30 this Friday, November 13th. You will pull up to the locker room entrance at the north end of the building, and we will bring the products to you. Contact Mr. Kors before Friday if there may be any issues with picking up your order.
Everybody loves a big cheese wheel, right?
I guess.
Absolutely.
You're a cheese junkie. Uh-huh.
All right. Hey, don't forget, middle school gentlemen interested in wrestling practices start on Friday. That's this Friday. We are working out some transportation for you guys to get you from here uptown to the wrestling room right after school. There will be more information to come on that.
Alrighty.
Now to Josh with sports.
Last Friday, we wrapped up our football season and sent Cole and Tyler off to state. Here is some footage of those events. This week, boys JV and varsity basketball has a scrimmage Friday at Buckeye Central. On Saturday, Tyler finished 70th with a time of 17 minutes and 3 seconds, and Cole finished 81st with a time of 17 minutes and 12 seconds.
Alright, we're here with our teacher of the week, Mr. Kenzie. How do you feel, or where did you come from before you came to New London?
I came from Holmes County, Ohio, specifically Berlin, Ohio.
Interesting.
Is that interesting?
Yes.
Okay.
How do you like it here in New London?
It's nice. Small town. I came from a small town. Actually, where I came from is even smaller than here. So it's been an easy adjustment, and I've been here for 6 years, and it's been a good time.
How many pair of shoes do you have? Because we all know you're a sneakerhead.
If we're just talking about sneakers and not talking about specialty shoes like spikes or boots, I would say sneakers I might have 25, maybe?
You serious?
Yeah.
It's a lot of shoes.
It is a lot of shoes, yeah. But I have shoes from like years ago that are still nice because I don't wear them all the time.
Right. All right, and your last question. What music are you currently listening to?
Ooh, currently listening to... I usually listen to the US Viral 50 playlist on Spotify, so that changes all the time. But as far as recent albums that were good, the 21 Savage album that came out a couple weeks ago is decent, and then a more hipster person I listen to, her name is Kate Bollinger, not to be confused with Katie Bollinger, but yeah, I listen to all kinds of stuff except for pop country. I hate pop country.
Yes.
So Florida Georgia Line, not a fan.
I agree.
Thank you.
Alrighty, well, thank you for your time.
Alright, I'm here with my teacher of the week, Mr. Cam, on bass time. How are you liking this year so far?
This year's been interesting. It's been kind of nice, though, doing the online videos to keep everything everybody that managed the school to be on track. Even though I'm not in school today, I still have my videos done for everybody to check out and see what we're doing.
So then, what are your plans for this week since you're out harvesting?
What are my plans for this week?
Yeah.
So it's nice in today's digital world, I can keep track of everybody and what they're doing. Even if it's this is my view here, I can still check GoGuardian and see what everybody's up to.
What college did you go to school?
Right here in my hat, I went to Miami University in Oxford, Ohio, and went to Walden Wallace in Berea to get my master's.
What did you major in?
My undergrad at Miami, I majored in zoology, which is basically like biology, and I got my master's degree in business.
Did you teach anywhere other than New London?
When I was substitute teaching, I taught a little bit at Monroeville, but that was only like 2 days worth.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome, thank you guys.
Make it a great day, New London.
State meet. Congratulations.
That's-